Mo, what's your instant reaction after the game? Frustration, maybe?
Yes. I think we tried really well. We were in a good shape. We tried to irritate a little bit Rangers because we were really very compact, and of course we had some luck. But I think overall, if you see the whole game, maybe we could get a point today. And the frustration was there. Yes.
It was a very disciplined performance, obviously, to make four changes, one or two of them forced because of Stephen O'Donnell's injury. But Alex also saying he was very mindful of the St Mirren game coming up. But the team today did well. The boys that came in did very well.
Yeah, I think they did really well, and they worked really hard. And the boys just came in, and you couldn't see any difference. We were really good in shape, and what I said. We tried to keep our shape and irritate Rangers to close the lines and be really close to each other. And we had some possibilities first half and second half, and yeah, then maybe a little bit luck or something, or then we can also make a goal. And I don't know if it was offside from them, but we lost, and that's frustrating.
I think it probably says a lot, though, that Rangers have had to bring on somebody with the quality of Alfredo Morelos in order to try and breach your defence.
Yeah, you could see the crowd was shouting for him when he came in, and that's a compliment to us. But still, I think. I think if we get a point here, then we did really good, and we didn't.
And quickly looking ahead to St Mirren, you played well today. You'll be looking to start again against St Mirren, and it's a game we really want to end the year on a high.
Yes, we need to end the year good, of course. Not only for ourselves, for the confidence, also for the fans. Too many losses in a row, and that's not good for us and the fans. And so we really, we'll push on for these 3 points in St Mirren, and also for in the league, and for the confidence to come back in the new year with a win in our back. So, yes, of course.
Well, thank you very much. See you soon, man.
Yes.
Cheers. Bye-bye.